All right, we're going to take a little video test drive now. Now, I've been photographing this car for an hour. It's probably easily in the mid 80s today, and the car just hangs right around 200. It doesn't move. So it runs nice and cool. It's got a nice little oil pressure gauge, voltmeter, water temperature. That's all SunPro gear. The odometer, I'm told, was reset at the restoration, at the point of restoration. So I'm told the 752 miles are what is on the car since it was redone. The dash has been completely restored. The interior looks like it was done maybe several years ago, but it's still in nice shape. And I think, I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure these are Chevelle seats. Very comfortable, ton of room in the car. You sit a little bit lower with these seats, and that definitely feels kind of nice. It's got a BM shifter here with a 350 automatic. Works great. Let's take a little test drive. On my initial drive out here to the winery to photograph the car, I just noticed that this car is just super tight. It's a very tight car. The suspension has been gone through. The brakes are great. It's very quiet. It doesn't rattle. Amazing day here in the wine country. It never ceases to amaze me how beautiful it is here. I gotta keep it pretty mellow around here. We have highway patrol everywhere. I think they're like the new tax collectors. They're just looking for you to go a tad over the speed limit. We're doing 60 now and a 50. But awfully nice car to cruise in. The power steering feels great. The power brakes, very tight. I can clutch and jump on a little bit. I just can't clutch it all the way because I don't want to get another ticket. Anyway, all in all, great cruiser. Nice looking car. Tight, steady, sturdy. No rattles. Just a very nice driving car. If you haven't already, be sure to check out all the slideshows and photos. There's going to end up being probably in excess of 150 to 220 pictures. Give me a call if you have any questions.